Why are younger people getting colon cancer? This is Dr. Patrick Hu from Moffitt Cancer Center with your Moffitt Medical Minute. In recent years, we've seen an alarming trend as the rate of colon cancer in adults under age 50 climbs. Colon cancer was previously considered a disease that impacted those above the age of 50. For those with average risk, colorectal cancer screening is recommended beginning at age 45. The problem is some adults are being diagnosed even earlier than the recommended screening age. This means cancer is often not detected until it's at a more progressed stage, making it tougher to treat. While researchers aren't sure exactly why cases are trending up in younger populations, there are a number of possible risk factors that may contribute. These include higher consumption of sugary, processed foods, and diets low in fiber. A sedentary lifestyle, obesity, heavy alcohol use, and smoking are also thought to be associated with the disease. Family history of colorectal cancer is another risk factor. For those with a family history, screening is recommended at either age 40 or 10 years prior to the age a family member was diagnosed. This is Dr. Patrick Hu with your Moffitt Medical Minute.